holy, pardon my French, holy shit, this is really good. All the same problems there ever was, it started coming back to me. We integrated it into all of our workflows. My name is Erick Geisler. I'm a visual effects supervisor and am now the chief technical officer of a company called Global Objects. We are digitizing the world, so we're scanning 3D objects in scenes and environments, and we're putting together a marketplace for those things. I've been in the 3D world and visual effects since the start of computer-generated visual effects. I've been in this business for a very long time. When we got around to starting Global Objects, and we started, you know, really creating really high-resolution scans, all the same problems that there ever was, it started coming back to me, right? Which is, you end up with, you know, billions of points, lots of triangles, lots of meshes, not any really good tool sets that really did everything you needed to clean these things up, right? And so the problem is your acquisition time, your scanning time is really the fastest part of the whole equation, because the amount of time it takes to actually get something usable out of it and to clean something up, and then to, you know, to extract textures and topology and all the other stuff downstream really matters, because you're dealing with, it's time, it's a lot of time. And when you're dealing with huge, massively large data sets, it takes a lot of time to process those data sets. And most of the software that's out there it's not new software, so it's built on old principles and it's built on old architecture. And so it ends up being incredibly slow. And so I was always just like looking like what's new, what's out there? Is there anything that's, you know, and I tried everything. I tried Cloud Compare. I tried, you know, we scan with a bunch of different type of scanning tools, and each of those scanning tools have their own software associated with them for cleanup and for a lot of things. And when I found MeshInspector, it was funny. This is really cool. And then I started using it. I was like, holy shit, this is really good, right? It's really good because it's a new architecture. And a lot of the things that were taking hours and other software, I was doing in minutes inside of MeshInspector. And then I started playing with point clouds and just bringing in raw point clouds. So instead of meshing them somewhere else, I started meshing them inside of MeshInspector. And oh my God, that was incredible. So it just was, it was an interesting experience. And the developers are incredible because they take your feedback seriously. You're like, hey, you know, I brought this thing in here and it's supposed to do this and it's not really doing it. And lo and behold, you don't get an email back the next day. You get a new build. It was incredible. And so that alone was like, you had me at new architecture, and it just went, you know, crazy after that, because it's such a fantastic tool. So now we integrated it into all of our workflows, and wherever we can sidestep another piece of software's internal stuff, like for example, we have a scanning software, it'll just output the points, right? It'll do meshing, it'll do hole filling, it'll do other things, but we'll just take the points out of it and bring it into MeshInspector and do everything else inside of MeshInspector, including alignment. Oh my God, alignment is so incredible. Like aligning multiple meshes together, multiple point clouds together. There's so many features that we can't even live without. And it really has changed our workflow.